There's a photo in an album he won't notice anymore. That's me. That's me. There's a stack of cards and letters buried deep inside a drawer. That's me. That's me. And a shirt that I once slept in, hanging loose inside the door, tossed aside so carelessly. That's me. There's a picture in my wallet, one less faded in my mind. That's him. That's him. There's a name that always haunts me, and it slips from time to time. That's him. That's him. And a